From your local election headquarters, a local business owner announces himself as a candidate for the Daviess County Commission. Michael King is president of Norman King Electric and the owner of Crown Investment Group. King is running for the Central District seat on the commission. He says he wants to give back and promote growth in the community. Charlie Castlin currently represents the Central District on the commission.